right there off, it may be really tough to see, but the racing is underway. This is the Varsity Lightweight Eights. The Varsity Lightweight Eights, heat number one, race number 19 at the 2011 Eastern Sprints. The lane order has flipped due to a very slight southeastern breeze earlier, but it looks like it's coming directly out of the south now, very slightly, and it is raining here. So I believe, I'll have to check the lane order when they get a little closer, but I believe it'll be from right to left, from right to left. Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, and Columbia, from right to left. Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, and Columbia. Harvard comes in as the first seed. Yale comes in as the fourth seed out of 10 boats total. Navy, fifth seed. Penn, eighth seed. Columbia, ninth seed. Varsity, lightweight eights. First heat, event number 19 of the 2011 Eastern Sprint. Eastern Sprints, May 15, 2011, on beautiful Lake Quinsigamond in Worcester, Massachusetts. Event number 19 of the morning, Varsity 8, Lightweights, the Varsity 8 Lightweights, heat number 1, from right to left, lanes 6 through 2, Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, and Columbia. Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, Columbia, from right to left.
2, 3, 4, 5.
And yeah, it's raining.
Which makes the camo work fun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
From right to left, Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, Columbia.
The breeze, if there is one, which it really doesn't look like there is.
In fact, if anything, it looks like it's curled back a little bit and become a bit of a tailwind based on the way the rain looks. It's basically falling straight at us, straight at the camera. So might be a slight tailwind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The lightweight eights, Varsity, right to left, Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, Columbia.
2, 3, 4, 5. That's me getting drowned by the cars passing by. A full body shot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, looks like they're past the 500 meter ball from right to left. Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, Columbia, event number 19 of the 2011 Eastern Sprint, the Varsity Lightweight Eights. From right to left, Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, Columbia, lanes 6 through 2.
One, two, three, four, five, yeah.
And the rain has fallen, and it looks like it's coming actually slightly from the
from the north to south as the boys race. This might be on the water. It's actually a tiny, tiny tailwind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. That's me counting the boats in the eyepiece just to make sure I get them in.
So they're in the left. Well, in the last 250 meters from right to left, Harvard, Yale, Navy, Penn, Columbia.
These lightweight races, how can there even be a difference?
Give it to Harvard and Yale. Then Navy and Columbia. And 10 and 6.
All right. So your lane 6 leader in the first heat of the lighties is Harvard, Yale, in lane 5, Navy in lane 4, Penn in lane 3, and Columbia in lane 2. But your winner of the first heat is Harvard.